recommend Locs in here. Is that okay? Alright, today we're going to be doing starter lock comb coil size small on her hair. Her hair is long, y'all. It's about 12, 15 inches. I'm really, really excited, and let's get into it. No problem. Alright, so as you can see, I'm going to pre-section her hair. So I'm pre-sectioning each section that I'm doing. Therefore, because she has a lot of hair, and I want to really make sure I'm really getting everything perfect. Look, you can see exactly where her hair needs to be trimmed from the damaged ends, but look how beautiful and springy these comb coils look. They look so good. I'm getting so hyped for her right now. Everything on this side, and it looks really, really nice and healthy. As you can see, here is where her straight ends were, so this is what I'll be trimming off more of, just so her hair looks really, really super healthy. You can tell it looks much healthier on that side, just getting rid of all those ends that are just dead weight, not adding value to her lock journey. And look how clean that looks on that side, guys. Very nice. Okay, so guys, we're all done. As you can see, her hair looks gorgeous. It looks nice and shiny. I'm gonna be using our lemongrass smell good. I'm just gonna squirt her hair so it looks really, really nice and shiny. Ooh, and it feels so good, you guys. And I'm just gonna make sure I pat her hair all the way down, really, really getting all that in her hair so it smells beautiful. And her hair looks great. And we are excited to have another person start the lock journey.